Now, to some health news. Breast cancer doesn't normally cause symptoms at first, and because of its complex structural characteristics, it's usually very difficult to detect in the very early stages. But local researchers have found a way of maybe levelling the playing field a touch. Our Kim Min-ji has this report.
Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women worldwide, but its survival rate when diagnosed in the early stages is close to 100%. The problem is that it's hard to detect in its initial phase with the existing diagnostic system. The internal breast is a complex area made of muscle, glandular tissue and fatty tissue, which makes it that much more difficult to spot cancer cells hidden inside with two-dimensional X-ray images.
Mammogram images show the breast tissue with overlapped layers, and even if you don't spot something suspicious, it's hard to determine whether it's breast cancer.
Local researchers have developed diagnostic equipment that can see the internal breast tissue in 3D. The device takes 15 X-ray pictures of the breast, each with a different incline of 3 degrees. Then software synthesizes the photos in a 3D stereoscopic image, enabling doctors to see the breast tissue in great detail.
Previously, we had to depend on just one picture, but this gives us an image that shows dozens of layers together. It gives us a 30% higher chance to detect cancer compared to the current method.
There are currently over 16,000 women in Korea who are living with breast cancer, with the number increasing steadily by 10% each year. The new diagnostic method will be developed further and is expected to be commercialized by the end of 2015. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.